Hi guys and dolls. Earlier this week I was contacted by Tarte Cosmetics and asked if I wanted to leak the code of their friends and family sale, and I said sure, why not, because of course, you know, that way I could give you guys the code, you know, 3 hours before anybody else gets it. So it's like amazing, so you get first dibs basically. The code is FFAUG, and I totally wrote myself a note so I wouldn't say it wrong, and the sale goes through July 30th to August 6th, but you can use the code right this second, right now, before anybody else. Actually, I think there's two other bloggers who are sharing it first, so you better get in and get your stuff if you're interested. And yeah, FFAUG is the code. And then also I wanted to let you know that they're having a Pinterest contest. I'm gonna link you guys in the description box to their prize contest page thing, because I am afraid to like mess something up and like give you guys misinformation. So yeah. So on to the actual purpose of this video. I am going to be showing you my favorite products from Tarte, or the things that I think are really interesting or worth checking out. They actually sent me several things, and I'm only including in this video the things that I really, really like. So this is like my faves, my Tarte picks, if you will. Kind of give you an idea of things that I think would be good to spend your money on during this 30% off sale. Let's go ahead and start with the Amazonian Clay Blushes. I can't even tell you how much I love these. So every blogger in the world was talking about these, I don't know, when they first came out. And I kind of looked at them, and like when you look at them in the little pan, they don't look impressive. They don't look like, oh my god, that's totally gonna be my new favorite blush. But they are, oh my god. Okay, so they're super pigmented, but they have this really interesting translucent quality to them that just makes them look so soft and so beautiful on the skin. Love them. There are just no words. They're beautiful. So kind of a funny story. The first time I, you know, had these in my hand and I'm swatching them, and my hand is, you know, doing this kind of business to, you know, pick up the color, and the pan is moving around, and I'm like, how ghetto? I got a broken one, which is just literally the words that came out of my mouth. You know, as I was swatching each one, they would all move around like that. And then something kind of clicked in my brain. Hello, there's like a little dot here at the back. You can see I peeled back this sticker so that I could get to the little pin. So you can actually pop these out and put them in like a Z palette or something. So then I was like, oh, I have the Inglot palette. Let me see if I can just do one of those. How awesome is that? Love these. These are just awesome. Love, 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 love. All right, so let's go ahead and move on to the eye products. First one I want to share with you is the Smolder Eyes Pencils. The Smolder Eyes Amazonian Clay Waterproof Liners. These are like big chubby pencil thingamajigs that are great to use as eyeliners, as like eyeshadow bases and things like that. What I love about these is they're really, really pigmented, and each of the three that I have anyway have a different texture. So for instance, the purple is a nice pearly purple. The brown is like a super rich, super dark matte brown. I was like surprised to like that one so much, just because like I'm not usually like, ooh, brown, you know. And then what's this one called, golden black. This one's more like a greeny black with like little bronze flecks in it. So it's like glitter, matte, and pearl finish. Love these. Pigmented, they last really long. I have tested them out and they did last. Instant smoky eyes with these. You can just like put it on, smudge it out, done. Love them. One more thing to add about those liners. So, you know, it comes in the box, and Tarte's packaging is totally adorbs. So I, you know, opened it up and got my pencil, and I'm like, yay, happy, and, you know, pretty much forgot about everything. And then I realized that these were, like, larger than normal, and I'm like, how do I sharpen this? So they actually come with the sharpener at the bottom of the box here. So if you get this, check the bottom of the box before you toss anything out, because I totally put these in the garbage and then had to go rummage through the trash to make sure I got all of these. So yeah, keep that in mind. All right, so the next thing I want to talk about are the Amazonian Clay Waterproof Cream Shadows. So these are kind of like a MAC paint pot, or Benefit has a product like this. I can think of several different companies that have like cream shadows that are like this, where they sort of act as a primer as well as like a colorful eyeshadow base, or you just wear them on their own. I have tried wearing them on their own, and they didn't last the 12 hour that they claim, but I find that if you use eyeshadow with it, it's perfectly fine. In fact, I used the purple one here, which is called Plum Smoke, today. I used Plum Smoke actually for my look today. Use it on the lower part of the lid to enhance the purple eyeshadow that I have on top, which is from Inglot. It's not from Tarte, so sorry. But yeah, I did actually film a tutorial for this, so that'll be up shortly. So now I'm gonna move on to the lip stuff. Tarte has these amazing lip pencils, which are like a lip stain, and you just sort of twist them up like so. So yeah, you don't have to like sharpen them or anything. So it's kind of like a lip balm stain kind of job. Now they have the original ones, which are called the Natural Lip Stain Pencil with Lip Surgeons. These are intended to sort of hydrate the lips a little bit. Yeah, they work fine. They're kind of glossy too, which is interesting because most stains are really drying. So I really like the fact that these are sort of glossy and soft. So there's two of those, and then there's the Lip Surgeon's Natural Lip Luster, and then these ones have like little bits of glitter in them. I will say that with the Lip Luster ones, you can feel the glitter in them a little bit, so they're not my favorite, but they're not bad either. It's not like I will avoid using these. They're just not like my super favorite, like the next thing. So my favorite thing from Tarte in terms of lips, and I highly recommend that you check these out, is the, it's called Lip Surgeon's Natural Matte Lip Stain. Yeah, I said that right. I'm like, did I read it right? Anyway, same concept, same twist up style. Now, what I like about these is they're almost like a lipstick. It's very full coverage, highly pigmented, but they have this very soft quality to them that's not really dry, like a lot of lip stains will be, or even a lot of really super matte lipsticks. So you have that super matte quality that just kind of looks soft. I don't know how to describe it. You'd really have to see it in person. And then the outsides of these is that kind of like rubbery feel, kind of like NARS does with their packaging. So it feels very like high-end and very luxurious and all that kind of stuff. And one other thing that I noticed is that, I don't know if you guys will be able to tell on camera, but their little cap thing isn't just like straight and smooth on the inside. There's like a little bump in there. So it really helps to lock like air out and stuff. So really, really like these. I think that the packaging is great. I think that the product is amazing. The colors are fabulous. The only shade of this that I don't have is Hope, and trust and believe, I'll be getting some Hope soon because I love those. In fact, Tarte Cosmetics, if you're watching this right now, please, 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 please come out with new shades of the matte lip tints because they're so amazing and alright, so the next thing I'm going to talk about are their primers. I talked about these a little bit in my foundation video from the other day, the How I Fake Porcelain Skin video. So the Clean Slate one is one that really helps to hide pores, and I actually, usually when I use it, I tend to just use it like right in here and right in here and like right in there. Yeah, good stuff. And then this one right here has that like nice glowy finish, almost like a pinky pearl look to it. So it's really great if you have drier skin to help your skin glow, or if you don't have drier skin and you just like to glow, go for it. This is good stuff. The next thing I want to talk about is the Smooth Operator Concealer. This packaging is just so class. Like, it just looks so fancy. I don't know. I just love it. So it twists up, it's a stick concealer, and this is like blemish erasing balm. It's fantastic. So you just, you know, you'd paint it on, or you could use a brush if you wanted to be more sanitary about it. Again, the packaging isn't just some like cap that goes on. It has like a little step up, a little plastic piece in there. So, oh, I just put it on the thing. So yeah, that's like probably my favorite concealer by Tarte. I do want to talk about the Maracuja Creaseless Concealer. First of all, how fun is Maracuja to say? It sounds like, ooh, Maracuja, Barracuda. Am I the only one who thinks that? Okay. With this one, I love the packaging. Obviously, it's like a smoky purple. So, so pretty. I can't even get over it. And it has the bamboo cap, which I just think looks really cool. And it's actually real bamboo. It's not like plastic that looks like bamboo. So this concealer is concealer tar. Really, really thick, but it has really good coverage. So you only need like the tiniest little bit. And I'm kind of wary of it just because the texture is so weird to me. But I've been trying it out and I haven't had any breakouts, you know, due to using this or anything, or any, actually, I haven't had any breakouts this week so far. but yeah, this is good stuff. While we're talking about Maracuja, let me go ahead and talk about the Maracuja Miracle Foundation 12-Hour Foundation Broad Spectrum SPF 15 Sunscreen. That's a mouthful. When I made my foundation routine video the other day, a lot of people said that they were interested in a foundation that's better for dry skin. This one would be fabulous. It's full coverage. It has like a nice glowy finish. It's not going to dry your skin out. It's actually waterproof. It's very long lasting. In fact, the first time that I got it, I like pumped it on my hand and was like messing it around. And then I went to wash it off with just like hand soap or whatever, and it would not come off. So I'm like, okay, this is long lasting stuff. That's pretty good. I would say you need a good makeup remover to get this off. It's one of those ones that's actually good for dry skin, but is long lasting. So dry skin girls, listen up, you need this. The Maracuja oil is apparently supposed to be really good for the skin. I don't know too much about it. It's all on the Tarte website. Again, I've only had it for a few days, but so far I do like it. I think that this will probably be one that I'll want to use more so in the winter time when my skin's a little bit drier overall, because it's summer and it's hot, and so my skin gets oily this time of year. The only other thing I would say about this is that the shade range is kind of... Now, on camera, this looks like it matches me, and in photos, it looks like it matches me, but in person, it's just a little bit too dark and too yellow for my skin. So, still definitely workable. And then another tie-in is the Smooth Operator Micronized Clay Finishing Powder. This stuff rocks, and these two together actually make it so that it matches my skin. So this powder is made out of like clay and things like that, so it helps to absorb oil without using things like cornstarch, which a lot of like blotting and oil absorbing powders tend to have cornstarch in them. And cornstarch is pretty much food for the bacteria that makes acne. Not really fun. So this doesn't have that in there. It has a really wonderful smoothing effect on the skin, definitely helps to blot away excess oil and things like that, but the shine still comes through. And what I love about this combination, by the way, I'm wearing just these two on my face right now, well, and this concealer, but I'm not wearing any other powders or anything. And what I like is that my skin looks super glowy and I just look really healthy, but it feels almost like I have nothing on. So that is really impressive to me, because normally glowy things, I'm like, it's gross, I want to just like scrape it with a credit card. I hope you guys enjoyed my picks from Tarte. I'm not new to this brand necessarily, because when I worked at Sephora, I would always show this to customers because it's a great natural brand. It has fun colors, fun packaging, all that kind of stuff. But for whatever reason, I didn't have a lot of Tarte in my own collection. So yeah, I'm like so totally excited about this brand right now. Probably like if you were only gonna get two things from Tarte, the Amazonian Clay Blush and the matte lip tints. Like, totally obsessed with both of these. I can't even. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope that you're having a great day. Thank you so much for watching my videos, and I will see you guys in my next video. Remember to just be yourself. See you, bye.